Thank you. And it features a lot of agile, rhythmic, nuanced, articulated passage work for these five instruments over here. And this piece is dedicated to the musicians of the Paris Philharmonic Band. And it is the third major original work for brass quintet in the modern era. And in addition to that, it is the first to feature the tuba as a bass voice. And this work is somewhat of a virtuosic piece for brass quintet, and preparing this piece has been quite challenging, but we rose up to the occasion, and it's actually been very rewarding while we were rehearsing this piece. And we hope that you enjoy our interpretation of this piece. So without further ado, this is Eugene Botza's Sonatine for Brass Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you.
7-4 time signature, so that means 7 beats per measure. So it makes it very uneven, kind of off balance, and it's really fun to put together because of that difficulty. It was found in the 2014 drama, also called Whiplash, which featured a jazz drummer going to a abusive music conservatory. Luckily, we didn't have any chairs thrown at us during rehearsal. Up next, we're playing Joseph Horowitz's Music Hall Suite. The Music Hall was a kind of British theatrical light entertainment. So this is a really fun, lighthearted piece. It's in 5 movements, and it evokes scenes of circus, vaudeville, musical theater, and it's a lot of fun. So we hope you enjoy the Music Hall Suite.
Thank you. Thank you. opportunity one last time to say thank you to our coach, Mr. Chris Gecker. Thank you to our family and friends and professors for helping us get this recital together. And lastly, thank you to you all for coming to this recital and participating with us. Before we end our recital, we want to play an arrangement of Shenandoah. And real quick, we have Liam McConlong on horn. We have Isai Hernandez on trumpet. We have Justin Mitch on tuba, Colton Wilson on trombone, and my name is Joseph Reed, and we are the Terrapin Grass Quintet.